you're having a singing competition.
Hit your highest note.
What are we singing?
Just to the wind.
I know.
To the wind.
Balls, yeah.
To the wind. Oh, oh.
Channel it, harness it.
Did the sweat drop down my balls?
Going for that Gabby rasp.
To the window.
That was way better than I thought you had.
Already from this point on, this video is sponsored by SmartAss from University Games. SmartAss is an outrageous, fast-paced party game to enjoy with friends and family. This game is all new with over 400 new question cards. You can pick up SmartAss at most retailers across the US or online. Play with up to 6 people and find out who's the SmartAss among your friends and family.
This is a sponsored post, so we gotta keep our cussing to a minimum, even though it's called SmartAss.
No way!
Each question has 8 clues. The first player to yell out the correct answer wins the round and takes a step closer to being the ultimate smartass. David, are you listening?
Yes, I was listening.
No, you weren't listening.
If I wasn't listening, could I do this?
The oldest player is the reader and asks the first question. Player one rolls a jumbo category die to determine the category of the first question. Blue is what am I, green is where am I, and orange is who am I? You ready to roll, dog?
Yeah.
Let's make it happen. Alright guys, we've been playing the game wrong for the past 20 minutes, so we had to cut.
And I was winning too, so
but you were winning, but we weren't playing the game right.
There was one turn, you got ahead, and you're like, I'm winning.
I was
no, you made one move on the first one, you're like, I'm winning.
Boom.
Blue.
Nice roll. Alright, so since he landed on the blue color, he has to pick up the what am I blue card, because it's blue.
What am I?
Don't turn it
towards David. I'm covering the answer. I date back to ancient Greece. Scientists use me a lot. Music and film experts use me too. Some say I am unproven or even speculative.
The Coliseum.
No.
Dang.
I'm out.
You're out, man. Now you're the loser, dog.
Einstein had a lot of me. Relativity is one of my famous ones. What am I? With the initial T.
Oh, there's hidden.
The
Thomas Edison.
Who am I? You're saying what am I? I'm a telegraph.
It's a theory.
No.
I thought it was a theory.
It's a telegraph.
The person who rolled this category die gets to, we all fail.
Who here is the smartest, actually, though? The part of the four of you. Scott, right?
I mean, okay, Chris, just because he's his girlfriend.
Oh, no, how do you even say that?
She's like, because he's with me.
Just
stop it. 1, 2, 3.
You're a dumbass.
You can't swear in a kid's promo game.
Un, dos, tres, aw, man.
Frick!
Well, you know, the dumbass category is a penalty category, and you don't get to answer the question next time.
Toddy looks like a dumbass now.
Green.
Where am I? Because it's green and the card is green.
Between me and Scott right now.
Ooh,
yes. You are standing or sitting on me right now. I am named after a Norse giant. People thought I was the center of the universe.
Earth.
Boom.
Damn, and I was gonna say chair. Maybe I'm not the smartest.
3.
Yes! That's what I wanted!
I'm gonna be honest with you guys, even though this is a paid sponsorship, I'm actually having a really good time.
Dude, David, thank you so much. This is a good game.
I'm digging it. It's like, we don't do this often, you know?
I feel like we're playing a game as a family, you know? Todd, get off your phone!
Give me that phone right now! Let me see.
Roll the dice, man.
Roll the dice, man.
You know what? I really love board games with just the boys.
Roll the dice! Green, you know what that means.
Yeah, I do. It means, where am I?
I am a fun place. I have a bigger police force than the city I'm in. Nixon dedicated my transportation system. I am a filmmaker's vanity project. I am just as popular now as I was in the 1950s. You might meet Mickey and his pals here.
What's up?
Who said Disneyland?
Me.
Did you get it right?
You got it right.
Aw, man!
Uh-huh.
You deserve a kiss. No, get off me! Don't touch my face.
Todd, you have to stop cursing.
If I get sick, I swear to God. Back 3.
Kick ass.
Oh!
Woo!
Where am I? Uh-oh. I am a European country.
Europe!
You're out. I've had a monarchy for 1,000 years. If you speak my language, Lego means play well. The Little Mermaid was written here. There is a breed of dog named for me. I am home to a most melancholy prince. There is a breakfast pastry named for me. Come on, guys.
Shoot, I'm not like thinking right now.
Where am I with the initial D?
Dude.
Come on.
This is too much pressure. This is a lot.
I'm not like Danish. Oh, why is it Danish?
I'm saying, oh, you're
as a pastry.
Okay, cool.
Damn, we're actually all really dumb.
Go, Todd.
Denmark.
Yes.
Holy shit. Denmark.
4.
You're cheating. You know what we do with cheaters in this house?
Spank me?
Yeah.
Most people don't want me as a roommate. People in uniform try to control me. I hate living in tents. Aardvarks think I'm delicious. I am helpful.
Termites!
Yeah!
You have to skip a turn again.
Back on dumbass.
What? I'm doing a good job!
I'm gonna look over the SpongeBob and be like, Jason, we'll have to reshoot it.
He's always behind by like two.
I know!
I'm not! What do you want me to do? You want every move?
And a paid sponsored video!
Is it gonna be 50 minute game exactly what happened?
Yes!
Exactly.
It's gonna be 30 minutes, it's gonna be 30 minutes long! Who am I?
I'm a cartoon character. I am a rodent.
I have one true love. I have my own club. I debuted in Steamboat Willie.
Oh, come on,
what?
I wear white gloves, red shorts, and yellow shoes.
Dude, he had his own club.
Yeah, how did you not get at the club?
Mickey
what
Mouse
rodent has a club?
I hear a bunch of side conversations.
That's not, I'm gonna be honest with you, I underestimated you.
I was like, there's no way he's gonna be anything.
So, David, you thought he was gonna be a dog.
I just didn't think he's capable, and he's killing it. I'm so proud.
I could be a mode of transportation. My first captain was a nobody. I was used by the American military in 1776. I can also be eaten as a sandwich.
Submarine!
Yes! I'm sorry to keep doing that!
No, one thing. That's embarrassing.
Neither have I, Zane.
Look. Give me four. A four.
Oh! 1, 2, 3, 4.
He landed on the hard ass card, which means we have to pick up a hard ass. We have to read that question to him, and if he gets the question right, then he gets to pick up the dice again and go again. And if he gets it wrong, then we just go back to playing like normal.
Hit me.
When part of the ocean's floor suddenly shifts its place due to an earthquake, landslide, or volcanic activity, what are the resulting waves called?
Seismic waves?
Tsunamis?
Oh, shoot! Dang, man!
You're a loser.
You're a dumbass.
No, he's a hard ass.
David, you know what that means? That means you go all the way back to start.
No, he doesn't.
Oh,
and the leader of a country.
My country was a socialist world power.
Hitler!
Bombs.
My country helped make the Cold War cold.
Don't say anything because you got it wrong.
Mr. Trump and I were on 60 Minutes the same night.
Vladimir Putin.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Come on, dude. I said the full answer. He only did half the answer. Can we like split it?
It's the same person.
Weren't the Nazi socialists?
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
You just did right there. He rolled the dice. He kept it on and it went away.
What's the problem?
To be honest, you're gonna be defensive. You're very slow at picking up things.
Dude, you rolled it and I went down.
Roll the dice and show me.
Go, roll the dice.
No, you didn't do that.
You hadn't stopped yet.
The dice
hadn't stopped yet.
You held the camera for how long?
Okay.
I'm gonna put the camera down. I'm done.
Wait,
I've been standing here for 45 minutes and you're about nothing. You're not gonna go 1, 2, 3. You're just not. It's a 2-minute promo.
And you're shooting a 45-minute board game.
Yeah, but it's gonna be cut into 2 minutes.
Zane, what? Show me what you want me to do.
I have a question.
Go ahead. Show me. Roll dice, David.
Go. Yes, 4!
I honestly...
You missed my reaction.
I didn't miss your reaction because I was on your face the whole time!
Jason,
you look like a squirrel.
What?
And you always have. And when I see you,
I've
heard
that before!
Oh my god.
What are you yelling about?
Okay, well, game night is over. Guys, make sure to go get the game Smart Ass. It's actually a lot of fun. Like, will be in my description below if you want to go get it. And yeah, maybe you'll have more fun with your friends than we did. Sponsored post over!
To talk about first the haircut that I got. You like it?
Because I just didn't know if you were like, I don't know, like losing hair.
Because I've been stressed out for the past 3 months.
Yeah, exactly. Matt, I'm getting sick and we have a birthday weekend ahead of us, Zane.
I know. I keep getting sick for the past month and our entire weekend in Vegas is tomorrow for my birthday and I don't feel good.
Well, I know what's going to cure you though when we're in Vegas. Backstreet's back.
All right.
We just get all of the Backstreet Boys sick.
They're like on a stretcher, just like hooked up to an IV.
This past weekend in New York and Boston.
Took a toll.
We went for David and Jason's podcast live show. We tagged along for the moral support and it was very interesting.
What I love is like, while they're like similar cities, like the crowds were like very different. New York's crowd was like, they were really like up front and center. That girl like had her leg.
Oh, they were so alive at that show.
I thought they were gonna like climb on stage.
I know.
And the girl was just gonna take her leg off like right there.
So,
what did she have?
She told me that she had thyroid cancer, and I get that right. That's why she, like, lost her leg. She brought it with her friend, and I was like, well, like, no, what better way to get our attention? And she goes, you know what I'm gonna do? What? I'm gonna take off my leg.
When he held the leg, imagine, like, every cannibal movie. When somebody gets their butt.
When we went to the NYU dorm.
That was the most uncomfortable situation I've ever been in my entire life.
Yeah, because, like, you can only have, like, two guests in one dorm room. We had, like, 8 people, I swear, signing us all exactly. in the dorm rooms, like, and the dorm room manager was just like getting so pissed. And there was that one girl there who like recognized you, but was like, you can't film in there.
And then pulls out her phone immediately and starts recording.
Oh, like, come on, Hannah. Chill out. We know that you're like the dorm room official. David's vlog went out and she's just like, went up to this girl's dorm and one of the roommates like did not want all of us in there and just, everyone was saying like, she's so mean. And I was just like, oh, she's so crazy. And she had like all of her medication out on her desk, which is a terrible thing to do. Don't ever joke about other people's mental medication. And then there was this girl there who was like, oh yeah, what kind of medication she on? The girl was like, look at all of these. And right as she had like all of this girl's meds in her hand, we just hear the door open. This girl,
No. We didn't even hear the door open. Oh. She walks in. The moment her face is right this far away from me, I turn and the girl's
holding the medication and sees her and just like throws it like on her desk. And we all were like, everyone just went like stone cold, like silent. They were describing her like, oh, she's so mean. She's like the worst person ever. And we're like, how bad is she gonna be? Right when she walked in, just the look immediately knew like, this is the girl.
And we ran.
I was editing a girl's essay too.
an essay on like halal meat.
And I mean like no offense, but the girl could have had a better essay. This argument doesn't really support itself. And I was like, you know what? I'll go in and I'll edit like the first sentence in. I was like, this girl is not getting an A. Nor me. Nor she ain't gonna pass. And I'm like, when is this essay due? She's like, tomorrow at noon. I'm like, baby, you gotta get to work right now.
Y'all get into this elevator, and the people that were in that room, that live in that room, get on the elevator with us. We're all like, oh, what are you guys doing? Like, you need to go back. Your roommate just walked in. You need to stay there. We thought that she was gonna back her up at that moment where the camera was in her face, and she was just like, oh, we're not staying there, crazy ass bitch. We're not staying there.
I love Bostonians. I had never been there before, but they are such characters.
After the show, usually when people, after a show, people have like cars and they'll like leave immediately. Can't hang around outside because like that security wise, you can't like have a bunch of people running around everywhere.
Yeah.
Scott's like, I'm hungry. I'm like, Scott, like, it's not a good idea to go outside right now. We have to like kind of plan this out, like do it the best route possible. And he's like, no, I'm just gonna go. I'm like, well, fuck, I'm gonna go with you too. We get out, everyone is outside and the streets are right there. And I was like, I felt like I looked pissed, but I was actually worried anxious.
It was so cool and it was like so awesome to see everyone, but like everyone was out in the street. And so I was just concerned about everyone's safety. Yeah. And like kids are with their parents and there was this aid and
oh
I.
Oh my God, me and Matt are just running.
There was this mom like running with her daughter who was running to try to get a picture of. She's like, you gotta walk faster. If you wanna get a picture, you gotta walk faster, okay? We don't have much time and they're running away, so you gotta walk faster.
Matt and I heard this. We turned back around and started laughing.
Because like Zane and I are like really stressed. We're like running back to like the car and then all of a sudden we hear, you gotta walk faster. We look back and it's this mom who's just like yelling at her daughter. And Zane and I looked at each other and just died. If you want the picture, you gotta make it happen. Go run and get it.
Walk. Like we talked about that moment for the rest of the trip.
We were just like making a toast, guys. You gotta walk fast.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Shout out week goes to Emily. Thank you so much for keeping up with all myself and watching all my videos. I really appreciate it. And to end things off, if we all didn't learn one thing in this video, that is to
gotta walk faster.
If you feel like trouble's nearby, what do you do?
You gotta walk faster.
Good job, kids. Guys, look at the room that Talia hooked us up with. Look at that!
Very nice.
Thank you, Talia!
Thank you, Talia!
Honestly, here I can sleep here. If I want to sleep there, there's 2 beds in there. If I want to sleep upstairs, there's 2 beds. There's 2 beds. There's 2 beds. I can sleep anywhere.
Yeah, you do your boo-boo!